we are going to see fraction. What is a fraction? A fraction is a part of whole. And what is this whole? This whole may be a single object or a group of objects. Now we will see a single object and a group of objects. If we talk about a single object, suppose we are given a square. We divide it into four parts. If we take this part, then what is the part fraction of the shaded region? There are four parts, 1/4. This is fraction of this whole. Suppose this is a triangle. It has been divided into three equal parts. If we shade this one and this one, then what is the fraction of the shaded region? 2/3 here. Now we are going to see a collection of objects. Suppose here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now we are shading 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 parts. Then we have a collection of 12 circles here. Then the shaded circle, fraction of shaded circle here is 5/12. In this way we have seen a fraction. Now we will talk about types of fraction. Proper fraction. What is proper fraction? When the numerator is smaller than denominator, then such fractions are called proper fractions, such as 3/4. Here numerator is less than denominator. If you talk about 9/11, numerator less than denominator. 5/8, this numerator less than denominator. In this way, we can see these are the proper fractions. Now, improper fraction. Improper fraction. What are improper fractions? Fractions with numerator greater than denominator. 9/8, here numerator greater than denominator. 11/5, 7/3, and so on. Now we will see mixed fractions. Mixed fractions are those fractions which have whole number and proper fraction, combination of both, 3/5. Here we have this whole number and this proper fraction. This is this is a mixed fraction. 3/1/7, 4/2/9. In this way, we can take more examples also. Now we are going to see unit fraction. What is a unit fraction? Unit fractions are those fractions with numerator 1, such as 1/2, 1/9, 1/11, 1/100, and so on. Now we are going to see some questions for practice. Write or classify the fractions as proper, improper, or mixed fractions. 2/5, 7/9, 11 upon 3, 2 whole number 5 upon 7, 15 upon 7, 21 upon 29, 6, 3 upon 8, and one more, 2, 6 upon 7. We have to classify these as proper, improper, or mixed fractions. Now, we move towards like and unlike fractions. First of all, we will see like fractions. Like fractions, those fractions which have same denominator, 2 upon 5, 3 upon 5, 7 upon 5, these fractions, 8 upon 5. Here we see all the these fractions have same denominator, so they are like fractions. We can take another examples of like fractions, 7 upon 15, 3 upon 15, 4 upon 15, 1 upon 15. Now we will see unlike fractions. Unlike fractions, those fractions with different denominator, 3 upon 5, 2 upon 7, 6 upon 9, 1 upon 11. Here we see this has denominator 5, this has denominator 7, this has denominator 9, 11. So they are unlike fractions. Again, 2 upon 6, 4 upon 9, 3 upon 2, 4 upon 5, all these are unlike fractions. Now I am giving some questions for practice. Choose like or unlike fractions. 1. 3 upon 12, 7 upon 12, 8 upon 12, 9 upon 12. Second question, 4 upon 5, 3 upon 9, 6 upon 7, 2 upon 5, or 15. Third, 4 upon 6, 7 upon 6, 8 upon 6, 3 upon 6. Now we will see how to change proper improper fraction into mixed fraction. Convert the improper fractions to mixed fractions. Suppose we are given 7 upon 2, 17 upon 6, 25 upon 4. We are given these three improper fractions. We have to convert them into mixed fractions. Very simple. We will divide the numerator by denominator. 7. 2, 3, 6. Remainder we get. First we write quotient, then remainder upon divisor. This is mixed fraction for this. Now we will convert second one. We are given 17 upon 6. We will divide 17 by 6. 6, 3, 18. Then we will take 6, 2, 12. Remainder we have 5. Then it will be written as first 2 here. This whole quotient, then remainder 5 upon divisor 6. This is mixed number for this. Now 25 upon 4. We will divide 25 by 4. 4, 6, 24. Remainder we get here 1. Then first quotient, then remainder upon divisor. In this way we have seen how to convert mixed improper to mixed fraction. Now we will see how to convert mixed to improper. Convert mixed fraction to improper fractions. We are given some questions here. Suppose we are given one number 2, 1/7. Second, 3, 5/9. Third, 2, 6/7. We will see one by one. We will multiply these two and add this one. 7 2 14 + 1 15. It will be 15/7. Here, 9 3 27. 27 + 5, 32. Upon this 9. In this part, 7 2 14 + 6, 20/7. In this way, we have seen how to convert mixed number to improper. Now I am giving some questions for practice. Convert mixed fraction to improper. 2, 1/7. 3, 4/8. 7. 6, 4/9. 7, 3/5. Some more. I am giving some more numbers, but here it will be to convert improper to mixed fractions. 19/4, 77/6, 38/9. 60/7, 42/13.